let's dive into next week's Hot in the Shop segment, looking at what's going to release the week of Christmas. And we kick it all off with Panini Obsidian NFL football cards. Four autographed or memorabilia cards, plus two parallels inserts and one base card in every box. And like you guys have seen in the past with some other Obsidian football products, combined sleek black optic chrome technology with electric etched parallels to provide collectors a stunning look unlike any other product you've seen before, unless you've seen it in other sports, and chances are you have. There are case hits, including a black color blast card, color blast with that beautiful explosion pattern you've come to see, and then what's called a contra card. We're going to have to wait and see what that's all about. Four autographs or memorabilia cards in every box. Obviously, the hunt continues for big-name NFL rookies like Joe Burrow, Chase Young, Tua Tagovailoa, Justin Herbert, and many others. Oversized memorabilia cards. Look for rookie jersey autographs. And then, yeah, two parallels or inserts in every box as well, including some fantastic Supernova die cuts. And oversized rookie memorabilia cards like Rookie Eruption. There's that black. Look at how cool that looks, that color blast on black. Really fun. Set includes 100 veterans and retired greats. And 100 rookies, obviously. So this will be in stores next week, just in time for Christmas.
Rob, we've got a pretty cool-looking product. I got to admit, I've been tepid on this product line in the past. 2020 Topps Bowman's Best Baseball Cards. However, as you know, I'm pretty hot on this year's draft class. And guess what? 2020 Topps Bowman's Best does have many of the players from the 2020 draft class, in addition to the traditional Bowman's Best prospects. And you're getting four chrome autographed cards in every box. Plus, check this out. There's an additional nine plus nine inserts. I'm getting all mixed up. That said, there's names from this year's rookies like Luis Robert with autographs in here, to hot prospects like Jason Dominguez, to draft picks like Spencer Torkelson, Patrick Bailey, Andrew Vaughn. Sorry, he's not a draft pick. He got in the way. Ed Howard for my Chicago Cubs. Austin Hendrick. Lots of great draft pick content in here as well. A 100-card base set with numerous parallels to chase, including gold refractors like that Beau Bichette you see right there. And a very cool autograph design with some throwbacks, including Best of the Decade and die cuts. So, again, a very fun product with a pretty stacked checklist for this time of year. Check out 2020 Topps Bowman's Best Baseball Cards.
We detailed this next product last week from Super Break. It got pushed back a week. 23 and 24 three-time champions basketball edition. 1-2 premium buyback cards in every box. Each case is guaranteed one buyback card from each of the top three players to ever wear the NBA jersey number 23 and 24. Thus, the name. The premium buyback cards of which we speak, well, find top modern hot rookies, GOATs, and Hall of Famers. So everything you love about basketball cards, silver prism refractors, one of ones, precious metal gems, RPAs, rare 90 inserts, low population, BGS graded cards, gold refractors, patch autos, true rookies, and more. This will be in stores next week.
Also in stores this next week, we've got 2020 Topps Star Wars Holocron trading cards. Look at that design on the base cards. Very cool looking base set with 200 cards along with parallels featuring characters from across the movies, animated shows, comics, TV shows, and video games of Star Wars, along with some fun parallels to chase. And every box will have one autograph or sketch card per box, including signers like Daisy Ridley, Ewan McGregor, Cara Dune. Absolutely love that. Gina Carano as Cara Cynthia Dune from The Mandalorian. You can also get Hayden Christensen as Anakin Skywalker. Very cool autograph set here, as well as lots of base cards, some awesome parallels to chase, including red one of ones, black number to tens, black number to five, purple number to ten. Oh, rest in peace, Jeremy Bullock. Kind of a sad shot there with Boba Fett on today of all days. So lots of cool cards from across the Star Wars spectrum on a very cool design that does them great justice. Look for the Star Wars Holocron set in hobby shops this week.
And last but not least is a very unique product from Historic Autographs titled POTUS, the First 36. It comes in three different versions. I'm going to simply detail the premium version for you, but please visit gogts.net for more information about the more affordable hobby version and retail version. Why am I going to tell you about the premium version? Well, first and foremost, it's the most exciting. But what's also cool is you get odds at still stuff in the premium version in the other SKUs. They're just much longer. But check this out, okay? So the first 30s to get a Famous Quotes laser etched card number to 10 or a one of one. You're going to get a complete factory base set number to $4.99 in every box. Plus, you're going to get a 44-page booklet featuring a complete checklist of all the cards pictured along with quantities produced. The entire collection is housed in a 14 by 12 by 7 personal carrying case made with chrome steel corners and aluminum rails for added strength, and it's limited to 375. Unbelievable. I mean, Kevin Hefner at Historic Autographs just, I think, hit an absolute home run with this product. Three versions are full LOA, Historic Autograph cut cards, or HA duels. Those are the types of signature cards you're going to be looking for. No more than 25 of any president will be produced. Each card contains a strand of authentic hair from one of 12 different presidents of the United States. That's your Historic DNA Presidential Hair Relic card. And then the two Historic U.S. Mint cards. Yeah, some precious metal coins. So coins can include gold coins, silver quarters, silver dimes, and even silver half dimes. So he went full bore into making sure everything was historically accurate with this set. But like I said, there's a hobby and even a blaster retail version of this product. Go to gogts.net to check out the full details. Just do a search for POTUS the First 36. And that's a look at what's going to be hot in the shop.